Hi, I'm Kristen Sosulski. I'm a professor at NYU Stern. My area of scholarship lies in visualization, technology, and learning science. I just released my third book, Data Visualization Made Simple. It provides a step-by-step approach to developing data visualization literacy. The strategies in the book show you how to present clear evidence of findings to an audience and tell engaging stories through data graphics. When I first started teaching visualization to students and professionals, the initial response was that someone else would be creating their presentations for them. Although they felt this was a valuable skill to learn, they often felt the task wasn't necessary for an aspiring manager. However, in this course, Visualizing Data, I show you how data visualization is a leadership skill, not merely a technique. The business case is just as important to communicate as the technical details. And it's up to leaders to tell those stories effectively. Managers can lead through effective presentation and communication. A visualization can simplify the way that you communicate a complex analysis to stakeholders, whether predicting customer conversion, identifying new markets, or improving a process. Well-designed data graphics can reveal and translate important information. If you can understand your data, you can make decisions and take action. Interactive data graphics can enable the querying of data questions through a simple click of a button. Visual data interfaces enable the exploration of complex information without the need for sophisticated training in data science or analytics. Gain the power of effective communication with data graphics.